Hello students, today we will discuss about the square root of a complex number. We know that well, all the complex number can be written in the standard form x plus iota y. So first important thing is that if you want to find the square root of any complex number, it should be in the standard form. If it is not given in the standard form, first we convert into standard form. And after it, we find the square root of complex number. Let z equal to x plus iota y be a given complex number. And we want to find the square root of x plus iota y. So first, we observe that what is the sign of the coefficient of I? Suppose that the sign of the coefficient of I is positive. So let we assume square root of x plus iota y equal to a plus iota b. If the sign of coefficient of I is negative, so we take here minus sign. This way of writing is very important to us because some technical problems can be omitted by using this funda. Okay, so squaring both sides now, what is the algorithm? Squaring both sides. Now you have x plus iota y equal to a plus iota b whole square. Open the whole square. So we have x plus iota y equal to a square plus iota b whole square plus 2 iota ab. X plus iota y is there. A plus iota b whole square can be expressed as. Now in next step, this become x plus iota y is equal to a square plus iota square b square plus 2 iota ab. So x plus iota y equal to a square minus b square plus 2 iota ab. So again, right hand side is in the standard form of a complex number. Now compare. We have x equal to a square, either we can write as a square minus b square equal to x. This is equation number 2 because we are taking one is there. And next 2ab equal to y. After real part compare with real part and imaginary part compare with imaginary part. And one more identity can be used there. A square plus b square can be written as a square minus b square plus 2ab whole square. Here we take only positive sign because the sum of the squares of two positive numbers is never negative. So after putting these values, a square minus b square is x, so this becomes x square and 2ab is y, so x square plus y square. This is equation number 4. So now we have two equations, equation number 2 and equation number 3, after the comparing of real to real part and imaginary to imaginary part. But this equation obtained by the use the identity a square plus b square equal to square root of a square minus b square whole square plus 2ab whole square. So now you have x square plus y square. Now using second and four. Adding twice a square equal to एक्स प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर, ए स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर, बी स्क्वायर कैंसिल आउट, ट्वाइस ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. सो नाउ वी हैव ए स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन टू. देन वी हैव ए इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ प्लस माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स प्लस अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन टू. नाउ दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए. नाउ इक्वेशन सेकेंड माइनस इक्वेशन फोर, इफ यू सब्ट्रैक्ट फोर फ्रॉम सेकेंड, सो नाउ वी हैव माइनस टू बी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एक्स माइनस ए स्क्वायर स्क्वायर कैंसिल आउट, माइनस बी स्क्वायर बिकम माइनस टू बी स्क्वायर, एक्स माइनस अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. सो नाउ वी हैव बी इक्वल टू, आफ्टर सिंप्लीफिकेशन वी हैव बी इक्वल टू प्लस माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर होल अंडर रूट माइनस एक्स अपॉन टू, बिकॉज आफ्टर ट्रांसफर वी हैव रिमूव द माइनस साइन, सो टेक माइनस साइन कॉमर देन फ्रॉम देयर. सो बी स्क्वायर इक्वल टू अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स अपॉन टू, नाउ टेक द स्क्वायर रूट. सो दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ बी. Now put the value of A and B in equation number first. So put the value of A and B in first. So square root of x plus iota y equal to plus minus, because plus minus is common then from both the numbers. So inside the bracket the value of A is अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स अपॉन टू प्लस आयोटा, एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स अपॉन टू. सो दिस इज द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर एक्स प्लस आयोटा वाई इन टर्म ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई. In the problems, we have the numerical value at the place of x and y, and after it, we can find the square root of the given complex numbers. Now, I am taking some questions based on square root of a complex number. The first is minus 7 plus 24 iota, in which the coefficient of iota is positive, and other one 3 minus 4 iota, in which the coefficient of iota is negative. So we take two different format of this type of category. So now start the solving. Let square root of the first number first minus 7 plus 24 iota is equal to a plus iota b, because in our question the coefficient of iota is positive. So we take also here positive and assume this as equation number first. Squaring both side, so minus 7 plus 24 iota is equal to a plus iota b whole square. When we open this, we have a square plus iota b whole square plus 2 iota AB. Left hand side there is no change, minus 7 plus 24 iota, but in right hand side a square plus iota square b square plus 2 iota AB, and after it minus 7 plus 24 iota equal to a square minus b square plus 2 iota AB, because iota square equal to minus 1. Now compare real part to real part. and imaginary part to imaginary part. So we have a square minus b square is equal to minus 7. This is equation number 2. 2ab equal to 2ab equal to 24. This is equation number 3rd. And one more equation we can form here, and another a square plus b square is equal to a square minus b square whole square plus 2ab whole square. So now we have another equation in the format of a square plus b square, square root of the a square minus b square is minus 7, so square of minus 7 here plus 2ab is 24, so square of 24 here, this become 49 plus 576, square root of 625, so we have a square plus b square equal to 25. This is equation number 4. Our object in this particular process, we have to find the value of a and b, because we are assuming here the square root of minus 7 plus 24 iota is a plus iota b. So we only with total process is going to find the value of a and b here. So now we take equation number 2 and equation number 4 for solving the value of a and b, because if we use this value, equation number 3rd, the equation goes to in the quadratic form, and this is some problematic in solving. So we make another equation in the format of a square plus b square. Now we take equation number 2 and equation number 4 for finding the value of a and b. So add equation number 2 and 4. So a square minus b square in left hand side, a square plus b square in right hand side. So we have only 2a square is equal to minus 7 plus 25, that means twice a square equal to, either you can take here, twice a square equal to 18, a square equal to 9, so a equal to plus minus 3. We always have the value of a and b in positive negative sign. Now again subtract 4 from second. So we have minus 2b square, because a square minus b square minus a square minus b square. So we have minus 2b square, minus 7, minus 25. So finally 2b square equal to 32. B square equal to 16, B equal to plus minus 4. This is the value of B. We have A equal to plus minus 3 and B equal to plus minus 4. Now we use the equation number first, square root of, so square root of minus 7 plus 24 iota is equal to plus minus, because a and b both are having the plus minus value, 3 plus 4 iota, because the positive sign is there. So plus minus take common from both the values. So square root of minus 7 plus 24 iota is 3 plus 4 iota. Okay. Now, I am taking another question. Let square root of 3 minus 4 iota is equal to a minus iota b. This is the second part of our required question. So, square root of 3 minus 4, here the coefficient of iota is negative, so we take negative sign here. Okay, now squaring. So 3 minus 4 iota is equal to a minus iota b whole square Now we have a square plus iota square b square minus 2 iota ab. After simplification, this can be written as 3 minus 4 iota is equal to a square minus b square minus 2 iota ab. Compare. A square minus b square equal to 3, equation number 2, minus 2ab. So 2ab equal to 4. This is equation number 3rd. Real part compare with real part, imaginary part compare with imaginary part. Now, and we make another equation, a square plus b square is equal to square root of a square minus b square whole square plus 2ab whole square. That means square root of 3 square plus 4 square. So a square plus b square equal to 5. This is equation number 4. Okay, we take only positive sign because the sum of the square of two real numbers is always a positive. So now we have three equations, second, third and fourth. Solving these, we have to find the value of A and B, and after it we put in this equation. Now, solve second and fourth. Add second and fourth. First, if we add second and fourth, we have twice a square equal to 3 plus 5, 8. That means a square equal to 4. That means a equal to plus minus 2. This is the value of a. And subtract, equation 2 minus 4. If we subtract equation 4 from second, so we have minus 2b square is equal to 3 minus 5. That means minus 2. So b square equal to 1. So we have b equal to plus minus 1. Now we have both the value of a and b. From this is 2b square equal to minus 2. So b square equal to 1. So b equal to plus minus 1. Now from first, square root of 3 minus 4 iota is equal to a and b, both are here, plus minus 2 and plus minus 1, plus minus take common. So inside the bracket we have the value of a is 2, minus sign is there, and 1 the value of b, so we have only 2 minus iota. So if we take in starting positive sign is there, so you have to find some problem here. If you not, because in this equation you have negative or positive sign there, so if you not memorize that the sign of a and b is negative, sign of a into b is negative, so confirmly a will be positive, b will be negative, or a will be negative, b will be positive. So this is some this substitution of the sign here make easy, and you have to know, memorize of the things, the value of AB is positive or negative there. So this is the square root of 3 minus 4 iota. For the verification of your answer, you make square of this number. If the square of this number is 3 minus 4 iota, then your answer is correct. Otherwise, your answer is wrong.